If you need to reset the questions on a student's assignment or reset all answers across the class, you can follow these steps. Note that when you do reset answers, the student's previous responses will be lost, and they'll be able to retake the embedded quizzes. So first, you're going to make sure you're within this My Classes tab and find the class that you're working in, and go ahead and choose the assignment that you're focusing on. This will take you to the assignment screen. So if you want to reset questions for an individual, find that student in your roster and click on this ellipses button to the right of their name. And this will give you the option to reset their answers. So once you confirm that you want to get rid of all their previous data and allow them to retake the assignment, go ahead and click on Yes, Reset, and all their progress will be erased. And now they can redo the assignment and retake all the questions. If you need to reset questions for the entire class, there's going to be this button on the right that says Reset All Answers. So you can click on that and then confirm it, and the entire class will be reset. So now everybody can retake the assignment. That's all.